our shoulders.
Real Hebrew Israelites coming day in and day out to prophesy the downfall of Babylon the Great, which is America. All praises, honor, and glory be unto Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Makar Kadash. Double honors to thee, all apostles, a great millstone, and salutations to the elect, wherever you may be. Brother Shapaya from GMS Chicago coming at you again with a quick little lesson. And this was very, you know, I'm at work. I had to step outside and do a video because the brother GMS Nasi, he rewatching my video. I never noticed it, but he said, Shalom, Aki, I'm rewatching your vid, but at 4:56, is that chariots in your sunroof over your shoulder? Now check this out, Akim. All right, look to the left of my shoulder, man. This is heavy. Call along, Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai. Check this out. So we out here doing the work, and hey, like it says, but not by constraint. So you should be willingly wanting to do this. I'm ready to see our salvation. I'm ready. Ironically, I'm talking about I'm ready to see our salvation in a cluster of chariots. Literally came up upon my shoulders, man. That's the hedge of Yahweh Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai, the chariots encamping around Israel. This just boosted my faith tremendously. Mind you, GMS Chicago sit downs too been shut down for 2 weeks. So I just re-uploaded about 2 weeks of videos from my main page, GMS Shapaya. All right? And you know, he caught it. You know, the only time I rewatched my videos to make sure I didn't go off and make sure my speech was appropriate. The call halloyim, Yahweh Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai. You can see I just got off work. I got flour on the left side of my face. Call halloyim, Yahweh Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai. I am wooed, man. Call halloyim, Yahweh Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai. May Yahweh Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai have mercy upon me, have mercy upon the elect. And Yahweh Ratzah, we are those chosen men to get upon those chariots, man. This just humbled me tremendously, man. We can watch it one more time. And brothers who don't know my personal page, if you guys want to follow, is GMS Shapaya. All right, GMS Shapaya. Let's go back a little bit. So we out here doing the work. And hey, like it says, but not by constraint. So you should be willingly wanting to do this. I'm ready to see our salvation. I'm ready to get glory. I'm ready to not sin again. Right? To have that. With that, all praises, honor, and glory be unto Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai. Raha, Raha, Kadash. Barakatham to the elect. Shalom.